This is our posterior bridge exercise with leg extension. I'm going to have Allison lay flat on her back in a bent knee sit-up position. Her hands flat on the floor and her toes up to the ceiling. First thing she's going to do is raise her hips up in a posterior bridge. And now she's going to keep her knees together and extend one leg straight out. Hold that for a period of time, drop it back down to the floor, and raise her other leg.